Ladies and gentlemen, the following main event contest is for the World Tag Team Championship, set for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Colonel Robert Parker from Bucks North, Tennessee, Bunkhouse Book. His tag team partner from Port Tampa, Florida, Dirty Dick Slater.
It is main event time on the main event. And the former tag team champions, you see what the youngsters think of them. Bunkhouse Buck and Dirty Dick Slater.
You're gonna be a mad Buck and Dick tonight.
Yeah, I tell you, it's not the same team. We've seen it so many times because Colonel Parker's love interest.
Well, he's had other interests, and that's scary, and I guarantee you that these guys need to stay focused and get Parker focused to get that title back.
And you talked about the other side of the spectrum. We go over these rough men, these cowboy-like dudes, to the American male. The WCW World Tag Team Champions. Back we go to David Penzer.
Ladies and gentlemen, their opponents, the new World Tag Team Champions, Marcus Bagwell, Scotty Riggs, the American Males.
The American Males, the World Tag Team Champions. Well, they are really styling, aren't they?
Well, they're styling, but they got to get ready because they're in there with two of the toughest in the roughest. When we talk about Colonel Parker, me and Bunkhouse Buck and Dick Slater, it's going to be a war out here on the main event.
Coming up next, the World Tag Title on the line.
Tomorrow night, Flair, two of us walk in. Only one can walk out.
We meet each other half to death.
All for free.
It's going to cost you a lot.
All right, the World Tag Team Championship on the line, and you got to give Mark Bagwell, Scotty Riggs, a lot of credit. The two youngsters came in recently, won the World Tag Team belts over Harlem Heat when no one thought they would.
Well, it was still a controversial victory, and it came out, Nick Bockwinkel was making the rule, and everything is fine. We are looking at the World Tag Team Champions against two of the baddest former World Tag Team Champions. See how focused they are right here on the main event, because, my friend, this weekend's about over, and we are headed for the live event. We're talking about the Rosemont arrival in Chicago, Illinois. Ian Anderson, Ninja Boy, Ric Flair inside a steel cage for the first time ever. And I'm going to tell you something else.
What?
Hulk Hogan going to be in the building live in Chicago.
My goodness, you can't forget that. Oh, forget that one, fans. And Bunkhouse Buck maybe hits on the back of his head like that again.
Yeah, that is, Mark Fenders, they all kind of discombobulated there. They come off as hangers.
The play's got a tail there like a big old kitty cat.
Uh-oh. Here comes Fist of Iron right here. They got him in a bad spot over in their corner. Oh, blocked it.
Boy, Bagwell, what an athlete he is. Blocked that one, side headlock. Sending Bagwell in. Shooting Bagwell out through the ropes on the parks.
And going out to get him.
Going out to get him. That's what Bagwell does not want. Dick Slater, one of the toughest. Bagwell blocked it in the right hand. And again. Uh-oh.
Well, he's look. Firing. There you go.
Yeah, Bagwell punching him out with the best of him. Meanwhile, Riggs in. He's being ushered out by Nick Patrick. And there's old Loverboy on the outside. Colonel Parker, tag is made.
I'll tell you what, boy, he's having a little problem with his love affair, though, I guarantee you. A little spat, you might say.
Full on Dragon Twist. It was just last night on Saturday night. He offered her roses. She wanted more than a dozen. Is that incredible or what?
That's incredible.
Riggs, meanwhile, is in trouble as he immediately comes in.
Man.
And Slater steps on the old temple for
him. Well, he grinds that cowboy boot in there. He's a fanning right here, too. When he starts the fanning, he's really nervous.
Back to the ropes. Scotty Riggs in trouble. Here's the double team into the midsection. The World Tag Team Champions putting it all on the line against former champs Buck and Slater. It could all turn against them right here on the main event. Riggs looking to make a tag. Cut off nicely by Bunkhouse Buck. Boy, they are rough as they come, aren't they?
Yeah, I tell you what, they try to keep him cut off and keep him over there in that corner and concentrate on the fact of breaking him down, and that's what they're doing right here on the main event. They got him.
One, two, only a two count. And Bagwell had seen enough, and Mark Bagwell comes in. But still, Slater is relentless.
Oh, yeah, got him up right there. In that back suplex, need to turn him over here.
One, two, got a two count.
Well, they're controlling this action right here. Got a great offensive game plan. The Colonel is back in the saddle, looks like. Got these guys are clicking. See, they don't let him get across that invisible line, if you will, over the hips corner. Keep him over there, if you will, in your pigsty. And that's what they're trying to do.
In his pigsty?
Yes, Bunkhouse Buck's pigsty. But he's driving that way right now.
Scott Riggs desperately needs to make a tag to Marcus Bagwell. He missed.
Here he comes.
Bagwell in with fist of fire, and there's nowhere to go. Nick Patrick.
Referee out of position.
Out of position. Meanwhile, we got a stirring.
They clubbing.
Oh, boy.
They close to clubbing. That was only 3/5 on one guy. That wasn't full. They were close to clubbing. Yeah, Colonel Parker really looks like he's back into that game plan. I guarantee you. Need to. These boys had a talking with him.
Yeah, they sure did. As a matter of fact, just yesterday, they did a Russian leg sweep. And they cover one, two. Riggs out of that one, but he is not out of trouble.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Big old knee right there in the jaw. That'll break you loose from your senses.
Here's another lateral press. One, and Riggs quickly kicks out. So, very tough to keep Scott Riggs down. That's apparent here. But Slater's going to try a new tactic, and that's to put an arm bar on, or actually a wrist lock.
Well, what an awesome situation that was. We've seen that monster truck being built by Hulk Hogan.
Oh.
Going to be in Chicago live tomorrow on TNT.
Oh.
Monday Nitro.
Wow.
Cage match for the first time.
Tell him, Dream.
And my man from Texas with that dog of his out there with Bobby Heenan. And right here, Colonel Parker dancing toes on top of Riggs. I would love to have the suspender concession. There were three guys in his match wearing suspenders. What happened to the old trunks? Whatever happened to the old wool tights?
You know, they're not in this match, are they?
I'm telling you.
We got some long pants here.
Double footses.
Oh, and the big footses on top of the noggin.
Beagle footses right on the noggin right here.
Oh, my goodness.
What an offensive game plan these guys got. Yeah, they got him tied up. Bagwell can't do nothing but holler and scream.
That's all he's been able to do. And how much more can this youngster, Scotty Riggs, who is still very unproven, even though he's a champion, how much can he take? He's been able to take a lot, but there is a perfectly executed pile driver.
Yes, not a jumping pile driver, just a regular pile driver.
Only one man does the jumping pile driver, and that's Mr. Wonderful. Right hand, once again, Bagwell, thrown on the outside, kick to the floor.
Well, I tell you what, they're stomping mud holes in him right here. They got him going. You see Bagwell outside, there it is. Referee needs to turn around.
One. Nope, didn't do it.
Well, that was a close situation right there. Watch out. Boy, they are just ragtagging him.
Buck caught himself, but I believe still hit the steel.
Oh, look at this.
Bagwell kicks it down. One, two, three.
They outfoxed him what they did. The American males outfoxed him because 90% of this match right here, we are talking Slater and Bunkhouse Buck took it to him. Colonel Parker trying to raise an argument, if you will, with the umpire, but it ain't going to work. And you see a victory going right here for the American males, the world tag team champions. There they are. Get a look at them.
WCW is awesome. The future.
And love these two kids, I guarantee you. They on fire.
The youngsters are red hot in World Championship Wrestling, and here's a sample why as we go to the American Dream.
Well, I tell you what, looking at this ceiling here, and then they come up right here, and they're getting ready to get him into a backslide, but right there, the big kick gets you for the 1-2-3.